Staunton State Park in western Jefferson County is looking for volunteers to help with the restoration work on the Staunton Homestead Cabin. Due to COVID restrictions, it's broken up into four phases, with help needed during the last two phases. The Stauntons were prominent physicians and philanthropists. Their cabin was completed back in 1918. Staunton State Park opened to the public in 2013. To help with the project or just learn more about the cabin history, go to CBSDenver.com.
Well, Lauren.